Welcome to this tutorial on xTRACT. This tutorial is an overview of the xTRACT tool and provides information about what xTRACT is, why you'll be using it, and how to access its functions. What is xTRACT? xTRACT stands for Extramural, Trainee, Reporting, and Career Tracking. xTRACT is a tool accessible in ERA Commons to aid applicants, grantees, and assistants in creating research training tables for inclusion and progress reports and institutional training grant applications. xTRACT simplifies the process and reduces the workload for applicants and grantees when creating training tables required for training grant applications and progress reports to NIH. Some data will be pre-populated from ERA Commons using xTRAIN appointments and related data. Other data will be manually entered into xTRACT and will be available for reuse for subsequent training table submissions. This system will replace the current laborious method of creating the tables in free form in Word format. As part of NIH's Biomedical Research Workforce, BMW, initiative, xTRACT will allow NIH and other agencies to capture data on the careers of trainees, students, and postdocs, and provide more information on training program outcomes. If you are a signing official, principal investigator, or assistant, you will access xTRACT by clicking on the xTRACT tab at the top of the ERA Commons navigation pane. You will use xTRACT to complete your training tables. The tool will then provide the option to create the tables as PDFs. You may then download the PDFs and attach them to your application or progress report as you normally would. This concludes this overview on xTRACT. For more information on xTRACT, be sure to check out the entire series of video tutorials. Thank you for watching.